Cohort C students, you are just about ready for a feature of Classcraft that makes it truly fun. So right now we've got almost everybody. Just two students haven't signed up and set up their characters, but everybody else has. And we've got Mr. Brennan and I on one team, but we've got you all in two big teams, so you can help each other. So you've got team one with a bunch of mages, guardians, and I only see one healer. That's going to be tough. And team two is missing two students, but they've got healers and a couple of guardians and some mages. Okay, well, here's what we're going to do. There's this feature. The Riders of Vay bring us what are called random events. So I click there, and this is our personal rider. His name's Tommy Vay. And I click on See Event, and something happens. And it allows you to either take damage for some funky thing, and it'll let guardians protect if they have their Protect 1 power. And then if the guardians protect somebody, because they take less damage because of their shield and better armor, then the healers get to heal. That uses up your AP, so now mages get to use their mana transfer and replenish AP. Good news is, if you use those collaborative powers, Protect, Heal, and Mana Transfer, you get even more experience points than just doing assignments alone, so it helps you level up faster. Now, if you got the selfish powers, the ones that don't help anybody, they get you something, but they don't get you XP. So let's pick one and see what happens. Shaolin training. You train harder to become stronger. Everyone gets twice the number of XP today. Well, that's good. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to give everyone 200 XP. That was a nice random event. So let's go to class. Let's select everyone, except for those two students who aren't in our class yet. They missed out. And I'm going to give you 200 XP for extra hard Shaolin training. Woo! And there you go. That was one that benefited people. So from now on, certainly Wednesday mornings, I will do a random event. And then as you guys get how it works and do it more, I'll might do it randomly any day of the week. I'll post it in the morning, and I won't actually do what needs to be done till the end of the day, because if it's something where people took damage, I need to give guardians a chance to protect. So I'll give them till the end of the day, probably between 3:30 and 4. Then I'll apply the damage, and then till the next day, healers have a chance to heal, and mages have a chance to do mana transfer. So that's how we're going to do random events for the rest of the year. It just adds an extra layer of fun. You're going to enjoy this.